Chicken Little. It was a sunny day on the farm. Chicken Little looked for food under a tree. Plunk! An acorn bounced off his head. What was that? Chicken Little asked. Oh no, the sky is falling. I have to tell the farmer. Chicken Little ran down the road. Goosey Lucy was out for a walk. Where are you going? She asked. The sky is falling, Chicken Little said. I have to tell the farmer. I'll come with you, said Goosey Lucy. Turkey Lurkey was sitting on a fence. Where are you going? He asked Chicken Little. The sky is falling, Chicken Little said. We are going to tell the farmer. I'll come too, said Turkey Lurkey. Foxy Woxy Tom looked around a tree. He was hungry. He wanted to eat Chicken Little, Goosey Lucy, and Turkey Lurkey. Foxy Woxy ran after them. Where are you going? Foxy Woxy asked. Chicken Little told him everything. Come with me, Foxy Woxy said. You will be safe in my den. Foxy Woxy licked his lips. Chicken Little shook his head. No, thank you, he said. We have to go see the farmer. Chicken Little, Turkey Lurkey, and Goosey Lucy ran to the farmhouse. Foxy Woxy was still hungry, so he followed them. The farmer saw Foxy Woxy. The farmer yelled, "Get out of here, Fox!" The farmer chased Foxy Woxy away. Now Foxy Woxy could not eat the farmer's animals. Chicken Little tried to tell the farmer about the sky, but the farmer was too busy to listen. Chicken Little took his friend to the tree. This is where the sky fell, he said. Plunk! Another acorn fell on his head. Oh no, Chicken Little cried. More sky is falling. That's not the sky, Goosey Lucy said. It's just an acorn. It fell from the tree. The sky never did fall on Chicken Little, Lucy Goosey, or Turkey Lurkey. But the tree friends did eat up all the acorn that had fallen.